Down. fix you good. Tear you to pieces.
See tomorrow.
Where'd you come from?
Oh.
who's there?
Are you one of them? Please don't hurt me.
You there? Are you here to kill me? Slay the mighty Logroth while he sits tied and helpless. Rescue. No one knew where I was when I was taken. Who sent you? Dark Mistress? She sent you? Oh, wait, wait. Mulek Paul's altar? Of course. I have to get to Markarth at once. Cut me loose. Oh, freedom. Now get out of my way. I have a task to attend to.
Are you one of them? Please don't hurt me. Are you one of them? Please don't hurt me. Then it's true what they said. I'm touched by the gods. I've heard stories about the wonders of the great temple in Markarth, but I never dreamed that I would even get to see it. I am honored to be called for this duty. Please, lead on.
Two birds and one stone.
Thank you. fan of the sun. What would be better than this?
Need something? Need something?
Oh, did you need something?
Need something?
You found her. I can't believe it. Let the girl come with me and we can begin her preparation. I will send word to her family that she is in good hands. You've truly earned the blessing of Dibella, child. Prostrate yourself before her altar, and she will bestow her gift.
Yes? Are you in trouble? Is that why you're hiding like that? Hi there.
You've actually done it. You've found the Sibyl of Dibella. You have done Margarth a tremendous service.
I work silver, like my father, and his father before him.
is faithful. I have won this contest before.
But I have my own champion this time, Logroth.
What? You?
Mortal, I give you my mace in all its rusted spitefulness. Crush the spirit from Logroth's bones. Make him bend to me. Pathetic bodies. Try it again. Forsake the weak and pitiful Boethia.
Yes.
You're mine now, Logroth. Kill him. The mace of Molag Bal. I give you its true power, mortal. When your enemies lie broken and bloody before you, know that I will be watching. Now, I have a soul in oblivion that needs claiming. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
Do you need something? Oh, I get it. Is that why you're wearing an amulet of Mara? You're sweet, and I'm not stupid. I can see what you're getting at, but that's just not something I'm going to be able to do. Ever. Given how I've lived, what I've done, I can't ask the gods for a blessing like that. If you think it'll help.
An amulet of Mara. You're looking for marriage, then? I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let